Anyone that thinks they're stupid, stand up. So you think you're stupid? No, I just felt bad that you were standing alone. Do you have $50 to lend me? I'll pay you back tomorrow. No, I don't. Sorry. Give me $50 right now. I just found $50. Here, bro. You can pay me back tomorrow. You failed the test, and you failed to educate me. Are you talking back to me? Yes, that's how a conversation works. Are you good at physics? Can you help me? Two elephants were walking together. One was red and one was left-handed. How old is my dog if I like pancakes? Yeah, what's the question? Hey, are you a photographer? No, me neither, but I can picture us together. Look at this picture of my horses. Why did you cut off one's tail? I couldn't tell them apart. Stupid, can't you see the brown one's a bit taller than the black one? Are you good at physics? Yeah, why? Can you help me? What's the question? Two elephants were walking together. One was red and one was left-handed. How old is my dog if I like pancakes? If we get married, you'll have to stop smoking. Okay. And drinking too. Okay. And going to all those parties. Okay. What else can you leave? The idea of marrying you.
I'm just thinking it's Luke.
I went to top right.
Like an orange.
No!
What is the secret of your success? Two words. And what are they? Right decisions. But how do you make right decisions? One word. And what is that? Experience. And how do you get that? Two words. And what are they? Wrong decisions.
So for this next glitch, you're going to be able to catch people using vents. So if you put the vent on the side of the screen like that in any room, then go to your graphics in the settings, put your resolution to the very bottom and apply it. It'll make the bars on your screen, or these black bars will appear. And then if you put it back to 100%, look at the vent in the right corner, boom, and you could see it. So if you keep doing this, you could catch somebody venting.
Hey son, what is it, dad? I want you to pass the exam this time. Okay, I'll get 100%. Are you joking? You started first. I love you. I love you too, but as a friend. I said I love the letter U, not you. Mom, what will I get for my birthday? Close your eyes for a couple seconds. Okay, now what do you see? I see nothing. And that's what you're gonna get. Honey, do you want to go to the gym with me? Why? Do you think I'm fat? No, I didn't mean to- Never mind, you don't have to go. Why? Do you think I'm lazy? No, it's okay, just calm down. Why? Do you think I'm crazy? No, that's not what I meant to say. Oh, so now I'm a liar? Why are you on your phone? Because this lesson's boring. While you're on there, text your mom and tell her I'll pick her up at 5. Looks like we're both picking up our girls at 5. Who's your girl? Your daughter. I saw your pin! You're such a liar. What is it then? 1010. Nope, it's 1818. Are you okay? Help me! What happened to you? Please, bro, call me an ambulance. Okay, thank you. Hey, an ambulance, what happened to you? All you do is sit on that phone. No, I don't. Then what do? I sit on the chair. You look like that actress. Really? Which one? The one that plays the zombie in The Walking Dead. This is the dumbest kid in the world. Really? Why do you say that? Watch this. Hey kid, do you want $1 or $10? I'll take $1. What did I tell you? That kid never learns. Hey kid, can I ask you a question? Sure. Why did you take $1 instead of $10? Because the day I take the $10, the game is over.